Welcome from the home of the New York Mets, Citi Field in Queens. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. The Atlanta Braves going up against the New York Mets. First pitch coming your way next. Ready to go now? Here's a speed threat, Ronald Acuna Jr. Here's a 1-1. And that's outside. Out to center. Nimmo hauls it in for the out, and there's one down. Here is Matt Olson. One one now. Swing and a foul straight back. One down, base is empty. Up the middle. In plenty of time to first. Nice efficient start to the afternoon. That's two out.
Hey man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent pace.
And a 1-1. And a swing and a miss.
He's looking pretty sharp to start the ball game. He's got that good fastball working early.
And it's even up. Spoils a two-strike pitch, and he'll see another.
The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit.
Kicks and deals. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. Canna going back. Back some more. He brought it back. Back here at Citi Field, stepping in the long ball threat, Brandon Nimmo. Here's a 2-2. And now it's filled up. Three-two on the way. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Starling Marte up to hit. One ball, swing and a miss. And the count 1-2. Nobody out. Runner at first. Morton to throw over. Nimmo back easily. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Nimmo, round second on his way to third. Nimmo, headed for the plate. He'll score easily, and it's 1-0.
Well, they strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of his stick.
Now up to hit, Francisco Lindor. Next offering is in for a strike. And now 2-2.
They've got him working a little harder in this first frame than he anticipated.
Swings and misses. One gone here. Here's Pete Alonso. Base knock right field. They won't risk the send. Runners at the corners now with one away.
Everything came together for him. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Two walks in the first has to be some cause for concern. I mean, you're talking about a guy you want to pitch deep into the ball game. It's not going to help with the pitch count right there. They can't afford to hand out three bases at this rate.
Here's Mark Canna. That one in for a strike, 2-2.
The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone. They'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
All loaded up, dangerous hitter at the plate. Ground ball right side, could be two. Albies over to second, over to first, safe.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss. Get into that dugout and hit the reset button.
Two outs. That one down the line, and that's just foul. 2-2 down. Got it by him for the K. Set for the start of the inning. Here's Sean Murphy. And here it comes. Crushed in the air. Left center field. Way back there. No doubt about it. Sean Murphy circles the bases. And they slice into the lead. It's 2-1. Michael Harris next up for the Braves. Maybe expecting a bunt here. Third baseman playing in on the edge of the grass. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. Smash that one through the infield for the knock. When it's hit that hard, it makes it very tough on the infielders to make any sort of play.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate. Next offering is fouled back.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. That is. Here's Marcell Ozuna. The 1-1. And a foul ball.
All sliders so far in this at bat to get ahead in the count, and clearly shows there was a game plan in mind for how to attack him in the box.
And he deals. Fights that one away, still 1-2. Harris stands at first with one out. Here's the pitch, runner on the goal. Hit in the air, right field. And there's two away. Here's Eddie Rosario. The left fielder,
number 8. Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Ball to strike. Little chopper rolls foul. Pickoff throw, and he dives back in safely. The 1-2. And that's down and away.
Two balls, two strikes.
Runner, runner, runner. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. And a swing and a miss. Good job at damage control right there. And welcome back. And now it's switch hitting third baseman Eduardo Escobar. The 1-1. And that one wrapped foul. The wind of the pitch. Got him looking for the K. Not sure about that call. Pitcher might have gotten a friendly strike three. Omar Narvaez at the plate. Next offering is in for a strike.
1-2.
That's the third. Zips it to first. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two. Here's Brandon Nimmo. Left-hand hitter waits.
Charlie Morton's got the nickname Ground Chuck because of all the ground balls that he gets. And it's a guy that I think about that curveball. When you think about Charlie Morton, he will throw five, six, seven in a row if he has to.
Legit an Uncle Charlie. And a pitch. On the ground to first. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, top half of the third inning. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Orlando Arcia. The pitch. That misses the zone. 2-1. Upstairs. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
So the batting order turns over. And now the right fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr., 0-1 with a flyout. The pitch. That one is absolutely belted. That's back there. That one is gone. He'll circle the bases, and the Braves have the lead now. It's 3-2. Here's Matt Olson, grounded out to short in his first trip. Next pitch is outside.
It can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
Pitch misses inside, and that's ball three. Olson swings and drives it deep to right. Marte raging back towards the wall. Hauls it in on the warning track.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield. Got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
And a 2-2. The punch out there, down on strikes, and he knew it. So here's Murphy now. He's already homered in this one. And the righty deals. And a count 1-2. Righty delivers, and a swing and a miss, and that's that. Bottom of the inning, here's Starling Marte. Charlie Morton, a guy who has had a pretty incredible ride. He's won the World Series twice with the Astros in 17 and with the Braves in 2021. And a pitch. Next offering is outside.
Yeah, but talent aside, Charlie Morton is one of those teammate favorites. Everyone you talk to talks about how great a guy he is.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. And now it's Frankie Lindor. Went down on strikes his first time through. The 1-1.
Nope, that's a ball.
Next pitch is downstairs.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
runs it up to 96 to record the punch out. And now it's the polar bear, Pete Alonso. Single to right in his first trip. Swing and a miss. One and two.
Sometimes a hitter will go up there and guess, and it's not just pulling something out of the sky, but expecting, because of tendencies, a certain pitch in a certain location. He just guessed wrong.
On the ground to third. Slings it across, and that takes care of Alonso. And that is the inning. Back here in Queens, digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Michael Harris. Ball to strike, the pitch. Good eye right there.
2-1 the count now. He hasn't seen a fastball yet, but you've got to be ready to hit one because you doubt the pitcher wants this to go to a 3-1 count.
That one blasted deep to right. And it's gone! He rockets one to right, and they add a run. It's 4-2. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. 0-for-1, he struck out swinging last time. Here's a 1-1. That one ripped. Canna makes the catch, and there's one gone.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
The 1-1. Gets a piece and stays alive. And a ball and two strikes. That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. Next offering is fouled back. The 1-2. And that's outside. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Fouls that off to the left, and we'll do it again. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout. So two down now, and here is Eddie Rosario. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Kicks and fires.
Nope, upstairs.
That clips the inside corner for a strike. And a pitch. Rosario checks his swing. Appeal down to third. And he held back, according to Dave Lawrence. Payoff pitch. Stays alive. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. This to center field. And that will end the inning. Bottom four, and now here's Jeff McNeil.
The second baseman.
That one misses in the dirt.
Well, these Mets doing a great job, Boog, of just waiting for the right pitch to come their way, and I'm seeing very patient at-bats out of them. They're doing a good job of working.
Oh, now this ball is driven into the left center field gap. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Put a really nice balanced swing on it, and when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one.
Swing and a miss, 3-2 now.
Still relatively early, but with the pair of runs already on the board, the ripple effect of that high pitch count might set him up to do more damage later in this game.
Got him swinging. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. Here's Daniel Vogelback. He's 0-1. The pitch. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. Here's a 1-2. Swing and a miss for the strikeout. Had him way out front of the slur.
Now batting.
Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to him. Caught looking his first time up. That's towards center. Racing makes the catch, and that will end the inning. Welcome back. We go to the top of the fifth. Now in for the Braves, Orlando Arcia. And the pitch. Way high. Arcia started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first. Yes, he did. That's a swing. The pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Lindor on to first. One away here in the fifth.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Swing and a miss.
Ball,
and the count is 1-2.
Filthy changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
Next offering misses down and away. Three, two now.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Payoff pitch. Fights it off, you'll see another. Right-hander kicks, deals. Got him. Two down. Matt Olson up to the plate.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
Here comes a pitch. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. We head to the bottom of the fifth, and here's the catcher, Omar Narvaez. The 1-2. Got him swinging. Brandon Nimmo up now for the Mets.
Brandon Nimmo.
And the right-hander deals. Just missed. And now it's even up. The why to kick the pitch. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Pulled the string on the changeup. Here's some real power at the plate. Starling Marte, 1-for-2 with an RBI double back in the first. The wind of the pitch.
On the mound, he had a little trouble back in the first, but it's been a different story the rest of the way. Really settled into this outing nicely.
And another ball. The next offering misses, and the count is filled up.
This batter has to understand his job is to get on base however he can. If he gets hit by a pitch, if he walks, maybe even singles. But you want to get the heart of the order up to the plate.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that is that. New arm out of the bullpen, Drew Smith.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
Here's Austin Riley.
Leading off for Atlanta, the third baseman, Austin Riley.
Right-handed reliever. Got it by him for the K. And now it's Atlanta's cleanup hitter, Sean Murphy. He's already homered here in this one. Up the middle, Lindor gets it to first. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. Two outs, base is empty. And now the center fielder, Michael Harris. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, he had a pretty good look at that pitch and not sure exactly what tied him up there. Couldn't pull the trigger. And perhaps the best pitch you'll see in this at bat to hit.
Next one just misses. And it's 3-2. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Harris leads off first with two down to the inning. Smith checks the runner, and he's back in safely. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. There's a ball. And that's a stolen base, not even close. Hey. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. And that's a little bit high.
Ooh, I thought he'd bite right there.
At the belt and fires. Got him. And that's the third out. New pitcher coming on, the veteran, Nick Anderson.
Still a lot of game left, and this game could go either way. So this is a big opportunity for him to get some important outs and try to help carry this lead into the later innings.
Here's Francisco Lindor, who's 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts.
Francisco Lindor.
Anderson ready to work towards first. Olsen takes it himself. Leadoff man retired in the sixth. And here's the first baseman, Pete Alonso. Liner caught at second. Jeff McNeil stands in. Left-hand batter waits. And a curve misses outside. That one fouled off, 2-2. Righty to the plate. Spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. And downstairs. Swings and misses, struck him out. And welcome back. New inning getting started. And now, Marcell Ozuna. Kicks and deals. And a count 1-2. And a pitch.
2 balls, 2 strikes.
Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Eddie Rosario next up for the Braves. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. The 1-2. And a ball evens the count. Way inside, gets out of the way.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Swing and a high fly ball to left. Canna has this one sized up. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. And next for Atlanta, Orlando Arcia. Two outs, and that one fouled off. And he deals. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Pulls up, and that's in there for a knock.
Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Tommy Hunter takes over on the mound.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's the guy to keep him within striking distance.
And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. He's already homered in this game. That pitch in for a strike, and that is strike two. And here it comes. Slow roller to third, Escobar. The throw to second is offline. And now Matt Olson up to hit. Arcia on second. Acuna at first. Two out of the inning. Swung on. Belted. Canna on the move. Heading back. Back some more. Up against the wall. And brings it in. Back here at the ballpark. Bottom of the seventh. Here's the left fielder. Mark Canna. Mark. And now the count is even. The pitch. That's down and in. In the left. This looks like extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. The throw is wild and it gets away. And he's into second with nobody out.
Love how he became a really tough out with two strikes right there. This was a really nice swing. Didn't quite get enough behind it to get it out of here, but once it got over his head in left field, it was extra bases all the way.
So a lefty out of the pen, Dylan Lee.
Pretty big spot he's coming into trying to strand that runner at second base. So he's going to need to make some quality pitches. He does have first open if he needs to use it.
Daniel Vogel back at the plate. The tying run at the plate. Zach Bunt towards third. Riley whips it across and one away in the bottom of the seventh. Eduardo Escobar up now for the Mets. left runner leads away at second. Swing and he popped it up. He's got it, and there's two away. And next for the Mets, Omar Narvaez.
And things could change quickly here with one swing.
Line drive down the line, and it's foul. Tying run at the plate. And a swing and a miss. That ends the frame. Ready to begin the eighth. Now the third baseman, Austin Riley.
Austin Riley.
Next offering is in for a strike. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. The 1-2. And that one a little bit high. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. And makes the grab. And there's one down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. That one drifts inside. Three-one, and he couldn't come up with it.
Well, that's a really good take right there, and that's just mentally prepared, knowing that if it's not on a tee, you're going to take that pitch because you still have one more strike to work with. Not easy to lay off, but he did an excellent job in that plate appearance.
The punch out there, and there's two away. Here's the second baseman, Ozzie Albies. Here's a 1-1. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. New pitcher for the Braves, Joe Jimenez.
Well, the best relievers love the opportunity to come in and protect a tight lead late in the ball game. Some of them are just wired different, so we'll see what he's got here.
Here's the center fielder, Brandon Nimmo.
The center fielder, Brandon Nimmo.
The pitch. And 1-2.
Well, these Mets finding ways to get on base, but they still need help driving them home. They only have one hit with runners in scoring position, so a lot of squandered opportunities. It's tough because those are moments you just can't get back.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Starling Marte up now for the Mets. 1-3. And a 1-1.
That's a ball. Two balls, one strike.
The next pitch misses. 3-1. And there's ball four.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
One down. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. And a pitch. That one is upstairs. Marte on the move. Cut on and miss. Throw. Save. Kicks and fires. Got him looking.
Two out. Pete Alonso up now for the Mets. If you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against him.
The 1-1. That one missed. Good eye right there.
Get ready for some action here. Good RBI guy at the plate. Runners in scoring position. And a hitter's count.
Strike two.
Well, he went inside a couple of times. And now outside. Hitter's not exactly sure where to look for this next pitch.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. Marte at second with two down. Battling here as he fouls it away.
I want to start that load a little bit sooner because of the good velo.
The pitch. Hard hit left side. Rolls across the diamond, and that takes care of Alonso. Out with room to spare, and that's the inning. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Dennis Santana.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their guys a chance to fight back into the game.
So now here's the DH, Marcell Ozuna. That's off the mark. Now two balls and a strike. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Eddie Rosario. There's a swing and a drive. That one carrying, and it hits the fence. He's in at second with a one-out double.
All over that one right there. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
Here's Orlando Arcia. Next offering is in for a strike. One out and a runner at second. And he grounds one to the right side. And he takes it himself for the out. Back to the leadoff spot in the Braves lineup. And now it's Ronald Acuña Jr. And the righty deals. And there's a ball. Runner at third. Two away. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. Tosses to first, and Acuña retired. That's the third out. Here comes a new arm for the Braves, A.J. Minter.
Bringing in the lefty with the left-handed hitter coming up to hit. Classic bullpen move right here, so we'll see how it works out.
Jeff McNeil up now for the Mets.
The second baseman. Jeff
McNeil.
The 2-1. He swings and fouls one off. And the pitch. keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball.
He's mixing his pitches really well, late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get the swing and miss.
Struck him out looking with the off-speed stuff. And stepping in for New York, Mark Canna.
Mark Canna.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, so many hard throwing relievers in the game these days, you would think that guys have made the adjustment, but I don't know if you ever get used to it. Just pumping gas out of the bullpen, so hard to play catch up.
Cuts and misses, it's a strikeout. So now here's the Mets DH, Daniel Vogelbach. One now. And that's outside. Two-run game, a two away here in the bottom of the ninth. Next offering is downstairs.
Pressure mountain right here with the tying run in the on-deck circle. He's got to find the strike zone.
Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Riley drifts towards it, and that'll do it.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
And your final 4-2 for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon for the victorious Atlanta Braves, four runs on six hits. No